Our story begins in a castle far, far away at the christening party of a newborn princess. The king and queen have invited four good fairies to bring gifts and create visions, showing how the princess will grow up and whom she will marry. But an uninvited guest, a wicked fairy, will arrive at the castle and place a curse on the princess, telling guests how she will die. A good fairy will change the curse, proclaiming that she will not die, but fall asleep for 100 years. Until she is kissed by a handsome prince, she will remain the Sleeping Beauty.
Thank you. Thank you.